From the creators of Inception comes a student film about a dream within a dream within a dream, possibly within another dream. We are sort of proud to present this mindfuck of a movie. Please sit back and enjoy.
We are not affiliated with anything to do with Inception. Please don't sue us.
Time for your meds.
What? No.
Doing out of your cell. You should be in your cell. You do realize that patients like you need to be in your cells.
Sorry about that. Had to be sure he stayed down. I'm Steve.
Jane.
Well, I think me and you should maybe get out of here.
How?
Through a gaslit path of hallways and goblins. You know, that might get us killed, but eventually, they'll lead us to the front door.
Thanks, I already got that. Because, you know, so what I was on actually on before, but, you know. I swear to God, so, there was, what's her name?
Jean.
Yeah, thanks, Keith.
Yeah, so Jean was sitting here. I don't know what
he was doing there in the first place,
right?
You know, she
couldn't be out of
herself, it's almost as if she didn't even know where she was, right? So I went to say, hey, you, what are you doing? Get back in your cell, right? And then some guy comes behind me, I'm guessing he's Steve.
Steve, no, Steve.
Get down
on
the floor now! Get down and put your hand behind your head! I said, get down! You don't stay down!
Thank you.
Maria.
We need you out of here now. This is serious.
That's for us.
Good man heart, good man heart. Cover my face.
Fine.
Come on, we need to go. How do we get out of here?
We can't leave them.
Who?
The people they're torturing and holding prisoner.
Their patients. They're mad.
And do you think they deserve to be tortured and cut off from any form of life?
I guess not.
Oh, come on.